Today we are going to perform a practical activity on the topic. Similarly, if we go on dividing it further, if we divide these two halves again into two more parts, this into two parts and this also into two parts. So this will get two parts here and here also will get two parts. So 2 plus 2 total will get 4 parts. And after dividing it into 4 parts, we will get each part as 1/4. Okay, this is what 1/4. Any please help?
Pinus is a member of gymnosperm division of plant. And as we have learned about gymnosperm, gymnosperm plants are evergreen plants. These are naked seeded plants, and this is an example of uncovered seed. The cone of female pinus and other members of gymnosperm are bigger in size as compared to the size.